The autumn 2020 Okayama University matriculation ceremony is hereby declared. Everybody, please stand up. Bow. Please be seated. Approved entrance.
All new students, 109 of you have been accepted into Okayama University.
Faculty, Discovery Program for Global Learners, 26 students. Graduate School, Master's Courses, 21 students of Master's Courses in total. Doctor's Courses, 62 students of Doctor's Courses in total. Grand total of new students, 109 students. All new students, please stand up.
Once more, I'll say again, okay? All the students, 109 you, have been accepted into Okayama University.
Bow. Be seated. President's address. All new students, please stand up. Bow. Please be seated.
It is my great honor and pleasure to hold the 2020 Autumn Matriculation Ceremony of Okayama University together with academic and executive staff. Welcome everyone to Okayama University. On behalf of Okayama University, I'd like to extend sincere congratulations to you. Although your families and friends are unable to attend due to COVID-19, we are very happy to see that you are all here in good spirits. I am extremely grateful to the 109 talented incoming students who have chosen Okayama University to pursue their academic interest. 62 joining doctorate programs, 21 are joining master's programs, and 26 are joining global discovery program. Today, we welcome 80 global learners from 19 countries. We at Okayama University stand ready to support you in your ambitious pursuit of research and study. We hope that you have a rewarding study abroad experience as a result. According to archaeological findings, Okayama was once a center of culture and economic activity in Japan. As you come to understand when you have the opportunity to visit ancient burial mounds, Kofun and Kibi area, Okayama is also a land blessed with abundant nature surrounded by beautiful mountains to the north, the St. Inland Sea with its art-loving island to the south. The city of Bizen, the historic site of Japanese education to the east, and Kurashiki with its deep culture and thriving industry to the west. No wonder New York Times ranked Setoguchi as seventh on the list of 52 places to go in 2019. Since 1917, Okayama University has been working toward achieving Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs, proposed by the United Nations in order to preserve the history and traditions of the region and to pass on the sustainable Okayama to future generations. Last year, I was invited to the United Nations in New York to speak at high-level political forum on sustainable development about how Okayama University has integrated the SDGs into our institutional vision and strategic development plan, and how we are incorporating the SDGs into society through our education and research enterprises. The first step in this process is backcasting, in which we proactively envision different goals for the future that will guide our mission and practices. In the second step, called outside in, we implement strategic management initiatives driven by the social issues and needs of the society around us. The third step involves Okayama University taking the initiative to engage in open innovation with multiple stakeholders. The final step is social implementation, in which we develop the academic outcomes driven from human intellectual activities in order to find solutions for social issues. These four steps, coupled with resilient partnership rooted in diversity and inclusiveness, will enable us to face with challenges such as COVID-19. We have upgraded our original Makino Vision to Okayama University Vision 2.0 to promote global engagement with more varied stakeholders in order to pursue the well-being of the Setoguchi region. As a student studying in a research university promoting SDGs, we hope that you will learn many new things with your friends and colleagues that will enable you to produce and deliver initiatives, discoveries, skills, and applications to the world. With that purpose in mind, please enjoy the history and culture of Okayama region as well as its rich natural environment. Today, you are standing at new gateway in your academic career. Step ahead and challenge yourself to forge a new path. We are here to support you. To conclude, let me once again express my heartiest congratulations to you. Thank you, Hirofumi Akino, President, Okayama University, National University Foundation, October 1st, 2020.
All new students, please stand up. Bow. Please be seated. Student of all new students, please stand up. Student representative. Discovery Program for Global Learners, Nomura Himeko. The Autumn 2020 Okayama University Matriculation Ceremony will now be brought to a close. Everybody, please stand up. Please be seated.